Mr. Alain, and we're here in Coconut Lodge, and this is probably one of the nicest places I've been to. Just finished the interview. I just wanted to give people a flavor, just the idea of his personality. Tell me, what makes this place special?
Man, the thing what makes this place special is just because I think that I make everything on this place, I really make it with my heart. First, it takes me 5 years to make it like it is. It really takes a lot of time, a lot of energy, you know what I mean? And of course, you know, money comes little by little. Mm-hmm. So it was not something that I built like right away, bang, with a lot of money. I'm not a rich guy, so I just build it step by step, you know what I mean? And that's it. I'm very happy with the way it looks.
You know, I noticed that you have even, the design here is incredible. I noticed over there you have a tree.
Yes,
I mean, there's actually
a lot of trees, man. So, for me, the thing it is that
trees... But you have a tree that's holding up a terrace. Mm-hmm.
Yes, yes.
Did you put something in the tree? Like, how do you make it so that it's not, you know, collapsing or in danger of collapsing?
No, just, it depends. You cannot do that with all the trees, of course. But some trees are really, you know what I mean? But me, for me, honestly, and when I build this place, number one is the green part. Because I love green, I love trees. When I get one tree who die, it's like, for me, the end of the world, man. And it's funny because I'm in the furniture business too. Mm-hmm. So in one side, you know what I mean? They cut trees so I can export furniture. So right. that's a bit of a dilemma. And then the other side, man, I love to plant trees.
If I would have a bigger land. That is something that's been an issue, right? You know, lumber and sort of overlogging.
Yes.
So how do you, what's your idea on how to fix that since you are in the furniture business?
Man, the thing it is like, you know, on my level, the only thing that we can do as a producer in Indonesia is that we buy wood from the Prutani. So we buy the legal wood, of course, the wood that has been planted and has been cut following the rules, timing and everything. That's what I do in my company. I buy the wood from the government and I make sure I only buy that one. I don't buy a village wood or any type of wood by the road that you can buy without paper. Mm-hmm. So we follow the rule. Now, of course, I hope that in the other side, of course, that the government still carry on planting and do what they're supposed to do, of course. But I cannot control all the chain. So yep. I'll do it on my side, what I have to do, and let's hope that's, you know.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.